Welcome back to Take Apart. Today I'll show you how I built this DIY 2.4 GHz dipole antenna. In previous video I showed you how to use BLE SPAM with Hecar 1 PortaPack H2+. BLE means Bluetooth Low Energy and it works from 2400 MHz to 2483.5 MHz. And for that frequency range you need antenna. Until now I used this stick, as I was in there it is perfect for 2.4 GHz. It was used for Wi-Fi and Wi-Fi does work on 2.4 GHz as well. This antenna is just exposed wire of length that is 25.8 mm. Apparently it is enough for receiving, but how do I know if I can transmit with this antenna? Thanks to eleshop.eu I got Light VNA 64. It is vector network analyzer and it will help me to check my antennas and also build new ones. If you're looking for Light VNA or Nano VNA from authorized reseller, go to eleshop.eu and use coupon TAKEAPART5 at checkout to get 5% discount, or use first link in description. Let me turn it on and show you how to set it up. Stimulus to set range from 2400 as megahertz to 2490 megahertz. This will ensure that VNA will look only how antenna performs in this range. Now I will calibrate it. Light VNA comes with calibration SMA plugs. One for open, one for short and one for load. So let's start with open. Screw on and hit open and wait for check mark. Next is short followed by load. I'll be releasing dedicated videos on this topic, plus on how to set interface and other functions of Light VNA. Alright, calibration is done. I'll save it for future. And we can screw on that Wi-Fi antenna. Here we're looking for SWR, the lower the value the better the antenna. And this green mark is better if closer to the middle of the chart. SWR of this antenna is at 46, which is garbage. Ideally you want to have no more than 3. This is why I decided to build my own 2.4 GHz dipole antenna from this SMA connector and 1.3 mm thick copper wire. And according to dipole antenna calculators, I'll need only about 6 cm of the wire. It will be pretty small antenna. So let me cut it, strip it and split it in half, so that I can solder it on SMA connector. One piece on core and another one on ground or shield. I'll also need this SMA male-to-male joiner in order to use this antenna on my HECRF. While I use my soldering machine, you could subscribe and comment below if you like this kind of videos. Also, don't forget about 5% discount on Light and Nano VNA devices with code TAKEAPART5 on eleshop.eu website. And here we have dipole 2.4 GHz antenna that looks like $1 million, but it is still a bit longer. Currently each leg has almost 31 mm and they supposed to have 29.2 mm. But first I'll test it with my Light VNA. What if this will be good enough? Straight away SWR is at 2.2. Smithing is also close enough to the middle. But let's fine tune the antenna by cutting it to the right length, each leg to 29.2 mm. Boom! SWR is at 1.8 and smithing even closer to the middle. This will perform great in entire range from 2400 MHz to 2490 MHz. I am extremely happy with results and fact that I could tune and test antennas. This guy will get a heat shrink cover and after that will be ready for use. Just look at it. My first DIY antenna and it is tuned. Cool. So let's bring HECRF1 PortaPack H2+. Run BLE SPAM app Oh, full video is published on my channel, so go and check it out. Thanks for watching and see you next time.